measure, display, and record temperature data with the FlashPoint Temperature Monitoring System. Visualize conditions inside any training building or acquired structure and be alerted when temperatures reach preset levels. The system can also be used to enhance scale model prop training by illustrating the temperatures inside closed compartments. Here's how it works. Use the detachable tablet to quickly draw floor plans or cross-section views in the mapping module. Place thermocouples inside the building or prop and indicate their locations on the floor plan. During the evolution, the patent-pending data overlay system displays the temperatures in real time and creates a heat map to help visualize changing conditions inside. The safety system alerts when temperatures reach preset levels or raise too rapidly. The system creates its own Wi-Fi network independent of an internet connection and broadcasts the temperature values and a heat map to any nearby computer, tablet, or smartphone. Trainees, safety officers, and observers can be given access on their own smartphones or tablets in seconds. Because the system broadcasts wirelessly, users are free to move around the training ground. After the evolution, temperature data is saved and can be replayed or downloaded for use in classroom lessons and critiques. The FlashPoint Temperature Monitoring System can be used in any training scenario, whether that is in a fixed training structure or in an acquired structure. Improve situational awareness for the command staff and safety officers with real-time interior conditions. The built-in safety system can detect rapidly changing conditions that may not be immediately evident to interior crews and alert command and safety. Set temperature alarm thresholds to protect interior crews and prevent damage to your training structure. The system enables you to replay and observe changes to conditions throughout the evolution. Flag key events such as crew entry, water application, and fire control. Use the system to test new tools or tactics. Because time and temperature are recorded, you can compare evolutions and measure performance. Measure temperature changes inside scale model props during fire behavior training to illustrate real-time fire dynamics. Show the effectiveness of closing the door with scale model props for public education demonstrations. Whether you're burning small-scale props or full-scale acquired structures, get more out of your training with the FlashPoint Temperature Monitoring System. For more information, visit flashpointequipment.com or call 1-800-385-7615.